Hi guys, good evening. This is Shashwat me again, and I am here with my new video. As we all know that it is 4th June 2019 and tomorrow is the new budget 2019. As we all know that the new government has been formed under the prime ministership of Mr. Modi again. So the new government has been selected, and accordingly it's going to be the new budget, which is going to be followed in the entire financial year of 2019 and 20. So there are various people who are discussing various things, expecting various things, various foras, various sectors of the industries, and various groups are expecting other things, different things. I'm also going to expect some things which may come tomorrow or may not be. I'm repeating again that it's not going to be sure shot that whatever I'm going to discuss is going to come tomorrow. So here are some things. The first thing is that the increment in section 80C limit, as we all know that the last increment has been made way back in 2014-15 budget, so it is long due process. So it is expected that government is going to take some steps regarding 80C limits, increasing the 80C limits, and hence I think that government may increase the 80C limits. So I cannot say what is going to be the limit, but there are discussions which is going around the circles on various forums that the government going to increase the 80C limit. The second important thing is that the income tax slabs. We all know that this, likewise, the 80C limit, this point or this section as well has been long due for the revision. We all know that 2.5 lakh and 5 lakh is the latest slab, I mean the smallest slab. So considering the income flow and considering the income of all over India, it is expecting, people are expecting that government may take steps to revise the slab. So this is the second step. The third is, the third point which I think is the revision of NPS schemes. We all know that 80C limit is expected to be revised. So if 80C is expected to be revised, the foremost thing which comes in our mind is the investment. And among that, the most important thing is the retirement planning. So NPS is the most important thing which the government could change, or the people are expecting to take the step, expecting to take some step by the government. I think, I'm not sure, but people are various forums, various chamber of various groups of industries, sectors are approaching to government, discussing to various foras that this point also should be revised, so that proper retirement plan may be pursued by the various peoples. The fourth point is clarity on LTCG, long-term capital gain. As we all know, in present, any switch within the same scheme from the debt to equity in ULIPs and NPS, or any fund reallocation between them, is not liable to taxation. But shift between the schemes, like in the case of shift from a dividend option to a growth option or vice versa, is liable to capital gains. People are expecting that government may bring parity in this particular section, which helps these tax savings avenues more attractive for individuals. The fifth point is extending HRA limit. As we all know that there are only four metro cities, but as we all know that more and more cities are coming in which the population are increasing. So likewise, their expenses are also increasing. So in cities like Gurgaon, Pune and Bangalore, it has been discussed that they may also get the extension of HRA. And the sixth point is increase in relief of housing loan. It is also likewise in 80C and that income tax slab. It is also long due expectation of the people that the government may increase this point as well. So these were the 6 points in which I have expected. I am expecting, likewise you guys are expecting. This is also to be noted that apart from all these things, there are some other sectors, there are some other things which may come. However, it's not going to be, I'm not going to take some lengthy time, because we all know that each and every point is not going to be discussed in 5 minute or 6 minute video. So, but as we all know that a couple of days ago or a week back ago, there was a report in which it has been mentioned that the economy is not doing well, or the GDP is facing the slowdown, at least in the recent past years. So considering all those things, there are various sectors which are not doing good well, which are not doing good. So all those sectors are expected, all those sectors are seeing, looking forward to the government that they may come along with some soaps. So looking forward for tomorrow, and keep tuning for the recent updates, latest updates. It's Shashwat again, signing off. Thank you.